A very pleasant morning, children. So, in yesterday's class, we have discussed the rule of board mass, in which B means brackets, O means of, D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, S means subtraction. In brackets, we dealt with different types of brackets, namely, okay, small bracket, curly bracket, okay, big bracket, bar bracket, and order of how to solve the brackets. So today, by making use of the same principles, we are going to start our exercise 8.1. It looks very easy, but most of the mistakes will come while you are managing the calculations. So now what I am going to do is, first I am directly going to start third Roman, okay, because the first Roman and the second Roman contains the questions which needs to take some time, okay. So first we'll start third Roman directly, the first Roman, that is MCQs and the filling the blanks. Once we continue with third Roman, okay, or at least at the end of the third Roman, we'll discuss first Roman and second Roman. Don't think that we are leaving these Romans, okay, as they are direct questions without the basic steps. I want to give some gap to discuss these. Hope you understood, children. So now I'm going to start the third Roman, which you can directly do in textbook, I mean in the CW, by just keeping the heading exercise 8.1 and continue your CWs. So simplify the following numerical expressions. Yesterday we dealt what exactly the meaning of expression and numerical expression. So till you get quite confidence with this rule, we'll write in the rough like this. You no need to copy this one, only solution is required. So look, 16 divided by 2 multiplied by 7 plus 3 minus 9. The basic mathematical operations we can see here are division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Okay, as I told yesterday, it is not compulsory to have all the options or the operations in the given question. They may come randomly, okay, according to their convenience. Now look, we have division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So of these, what we have to take care of first is the question. For that, we will use the rule of board mass, which makes brackets, okay, brackets, and O means of, D means division, D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, and S means subtraction. Okay, so this is the order which we have to follow. In division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction, which is first in this rule? Division. So first we have to take care of division. So let us start the solution. 16 divided by 2. Okay, as you know, 16 divided by 2 gives us 8. So we are done with the first step. Now rest of the operations and the numbers you have to write as it is. Okay, we are just done with the first step only. So in the board mass rule, the first step is at division. So we divided it and the rest I wrote as it is, if you observe. So next is, we have multiplication, addition and subtraction. In multiplication, addition and subtraction, which is first in the rule? Multiplication. So we have to multiply this. Okay, 7 8s or 8 7s are 56. Rest we will write as it is, plus 3 minus 9. 56 plus 3 minus 9. Now we have addition and subtraction. In addition and subtraction, which comes first? Addition. So 56 plus 3 gives us 59 and the leftover term is minus 9. 59 minus 9 is equal to 50. See, simplify. They gave this much big question where we got the solution very simple as a single number 50. So this rule you have to keep in mind and you have to by heart. Until and unless you are confident with this, you are not going to get the right answer. Okay? Depending on the rule, we have to calculate the things and find the solution. Now, I am moving to the second one, children. Second one of the same exercise. As I am saying, learn the things very slowly for this. Next. 72 divided by 3 of 2 plus 8 minus 3. Look, if we observe, the operations included in this question are division, of, plus and minus. Look, division, of, plus and minus. If you observe, they gave randomly. They are not in order. Here the order is off, whereas off comes next to division. So you must be very careful. Now let us start the solution. The operations which are there in the question are division, division, of, addition and subtraction. If you observe, multiplication is not there. So as I told, it is not compulsory to have all the operations in a single question. It is optional. Now look, division, of, addition, subtraction. According to this rule, which comes first, of comes first. So we have to take care of these. 72 divided by comes as it is. 3 of 2 means, of means multiplication. Please be careful. Of also is multiplication. So 3 of 2 means 3 multiplied by 2, we will get 6. 6. And the leftover terms along with their signs, plus 8 minus 3. So now we have division, addition and subtraction. Division, addition and subtraction. Of division, addition and subtraction, which comes first? Division. So 72 divided by 6 gives us 12 plus 8 minus 3. Plus 8 minus 3. Now the leftover symbols are plus and minus. So of addition and subtraction, what we have to do first according to the rule, addition. So 12 plus 18, 20. The leftover term is minus 3. So 20 minus 3 gives us 17. 20 minus 3 gives us 17. I hope you are able to follow, children. Now I am moving to the third one. Look at the board very carefully. Now the third question. 8 multiplied by 9 divided by 9 plus 10 divided by 5 minus 3. If we observe the given question, the operations here includes multiplication, division, plus, division, minus. So, if we observe the question clearly, here the division appears 2 times. So, you must be careful that even this kind of possibilities may also come in the questions. Okay, and we must be ready to solve this same. Okay, let us start solving this. So the operations are multiplication, division, plus, division and subtraction. So according to the rule of Bodmer's, children, I am saying again, you no need to copy this. Okay, as it is already there in the CW, just for the purpose of explanation only, I wrote this here. So division comes first in the rule of Bodmer's. Yet we have two divisions here. So we have to do both at a time. That means 8 multiplied by 9 divided by 9 gives us 1. Next, plus 10 divided by 5, 2, and the leftover minus 3 as it is. I am repeating again. Look, 8 multiplied by 9 divided by 9 plus 10 divided by 5 minus 3. Okay, 9 divided by 9 gives us 1, 10 divided by 5 gives us 2. In between these, as we have plus, I wrote plus. Okay, according to the rule of Baud mass, first we have to do division. As we have two divisions here, first I took care of it. So we are done with the division. Now, multiplication, addition and subtraction. Of this, what we have to take first? Multiplication. 8 into 1, 8 plus 2 minus 3. After doing the multiplication, I am writing the leftover values. Now, plus, minus, addition, subtraction. So, according to the rule, first we have to add. 8 plus 2 gives us 10, minus 3 as it is. Now the last 10 minus 3 gives us 7. So this is the way how we have to take care of this simplification problem, children. So from the next question onwards, the complexity of the questions will be a bit high. So try to focus as much as you can and get acquainted with this so that it will be easy to understand and solve the given questions. I want to stop here. As I am saying, after the points which I gave yesterday, you will write exercise 8.1 question and the solutions which I gave today. Okay. For the homework, I will give different questions. So solve it at home in the homework book. That's all for today. Have a great day.